But he had a bodyguard.
And Eddie Pine.